Hi guys, I'm here with Harini from team 1816 Green Machine. How you doing today?
I'm doing good, how are you?
I'm good, thanks. So what's your role on the robotics team?
This year I am one of the co-captains of my team, and so that's like overall, you know, overseeing to make sure that stuff is going okay. I've been on drive team for the past 2 years, so that'll probably continue, and then I'm also involved in like build, business, CAD, and like our outreach and business efforts, so like by extension chairmans for our team.
Cool, yeah. So pretty much everything.
Not
okay, except for programming. Yeah. So what's your favorite part about robotics?
I think that robotics provides a really awesome opportunity for collaboration and for working well together, and it's a really great opportunity for us to take what we learn in our math classes and our science classes and like any of like our STEM classes and take it a step further by enriching our opportunities.
Cool, I like that. So how has robotics influenced your plans for the future?
Well, for a very long time I wanted to go into like biology and medicine, and that hasn't changed really, but now I think I want to be a biomedical engineer instead. And the reason is that I realized from robotics how much problem solving and collaboration and like just like the techie aspect of it that I've enjoyed, and if I didn't do that I probably wouldn't want to go into engineering, I'd probably still be in biology.
All right, cool, thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
All right, I think that's it.